So I've been invited by the LA Angels to throw the first pitch at the game tonight. I'm a little bit nervous, I must admit. I'm used to kicking the ball, not throwing one. It's going to be a big crowd, and we'll have to see how I do, so I look forward to it.
I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. I don't know what I'd do. I wouldn't be able to deal with it if I was him.
We're here, it's game day, and I'm ready, so let's go.
So with your fingers over these two seams, should make the ball go straight.
Don't try and throw it too hard.
Where do you aim for? You
got some... I just try to hit the glove every time.
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't worry about speed.
You got so much power though, speed.
Yeah. Yeah. It just comes off your hip, so you're just driving off it like that.
Yeah. Thanks for the advice. I'm just watching the professionals warming up, so I think I'm going to get involved and get a little help.
Yeah. Ready for the game?
Not quite, but yeah.
First pitch and what it means to the game, how it starts off, there's so much pressure on it.
This is like World Cup, kicking the PK to win it all. This is a lot of pressure on him. I hope he doesn't crumble.
He better be on it.
Too bad, a little bit short, it was straight, just dropped a little bit short, but overall, great experience and now looking forward to the game.